Hi, this is Dr. Nick. I'm here at CES 2020 at the Digital Health Summit. Delighted to be joined by Maria Menuonos, who is a journalist, TV presenter, and also a Rally Health ambassador. Maria, thanks for joining me today.
Of course, thanks for having me.
So your journey to a Rally Health ambassador and the whole activity for that organization has a personal element. Can you share a little bit about that?
Yeah, well, health has always been an important topic in our family. My dad's severe type 1 diabetic, and various other family members were ill throughout my lifetime. I had a weight loss journey that I had to go on myself and lost 40 pounds so that I wouldn't become diabetic like my dad. I wrote about it in all of my books. And so health was always important to me, but no one really kind of teaches you how to navigate the system. And it's very difficult to know what's covered, what's not, how do you find a doctor. I didn't have a primary care physician for so many years in Los Angeles, and it took me to have extreme ear pain to go to a doctor. He was recommended to me by a friend, and I found out I had a brain tumor. 8 months prior to this, my mom was diagnosed with a brain tumor, and navigating her health care and all the paperwork and all of the intricacies of it was very difficult. And so for the last 3 years, I've been an ambassador for Rally Health. We have a shared mission to inspire people to take control of their health and make it their focus, because we put our careers first. We put everyone first, except for our own health generally, especially as women. And so I want to continue working with a company like this that has their focus on getting people healthy and making it easy to get healthy. And so it's an online digital platform that simplifies the healthcare process, helps you go through all the steps to find your doctors, incentivizes you to get your screenings, will give you the nutrition plans that you need, weight loss plans that you need, and virtual doctor appointments. I mean, it's really an incredible company, and it's offered through your company offers it as an additive to your health insurance. And so 55 million people have it or have access to it. And so we've just been here with our activation outside talking to people about even things like the difference between going to urgent care and ER. People don't really know.
Right.
And you spend unnecessary money, time, and sometimes get unnecessary treatment too. So we're trying to educate people. And like I said, my personal mission is to really try to get young people as well to focus on their health so that they can get ahead of it and not end up in a tough situation.
So I think what's interesting about this is as a physician, I hear that. And I know how complicated it is. And even though I know how complicated, I know that I have a challenge navigating it. So the idea of sort of introducing, you know, supporting infrastructure and tools for people to use. And importantly, as a community, I think that's one of the aspects that I hear from this is it's not just about the individual. So sure, get them to register and have the primary care. But it's actually contributing more than that so that there's everybody involved so that maybe a little bit of oversight. You need a nudge from other people, right?
Absolutely. I mean, more than ever, you know, doctors are taxed in time. They don't have the time to really give you. And, you know, I kind of look at Rally almost like your best friend. Your best friend is always advising you what to watch on TV and where to go to dinner. But, like, Rally's advising you in the health space. So you're not alone. You can go in there, and they can help you in all areas. So it's at your fingertips. It's mobile from your home computer or your cell phone, and it just makes you feel like you have the power again, and or maybe not again, maybe for the first time, to say, oh, okay, these are things that are offered to me. Some people don't even know, hello, me too, what your insurance even offers.
No, I know.
We don't know that acupuncture is covered by your insurance. We're just not going to go. Or, you know, you don't know what the cost of going to the ER is when you're in a troubled situation, and so you don't go because you're afraid. It removes the fear, and it empowers you. And I just think it's so important. And they're a leader in this. They're innovators. This is what CES is all about, is innovators.
Yeah.
And trying to get the healthcare system to catch up to the fact that we're all on mobile devices.
Yeah,
why isn't it easier?
It's working in every other area. You know, we get the food advice. We get the transportation advice, all of those things. But in healthcare, it's almost, you know, drop all your devices, all that activity.
Yeah.
at the doorstep of healthcare, and suddenly it's back to the old days when nobody knows what the hell's going on.
Yeah, why are we filling out 30 pages of paperwork at the office every time
each
we go
each and every
in,
time, right?
I see the nods. It's like, it's too much.
It's tragic. It's wrong.
And so you don't end up taking care of yourself because it's so arduous and it's so difficult. And that's not where we should be. Health is the most important thing in our lives, and we need to have it be simpler.
Fantastic. So as you think about the future, where's it going, and what are you excited about?
I think where it's going is digital health, and you see by the massive presence here at CES. I think that, like I said, Rally is the leader and the innovator, and I hope that more companies offer it to their employees. There are massive savings to keeping your employees healthy. And so it's something that every company should offer. And
it's good for society.
It really is.
Maria, thank you for
joining me
today.
Thank you so much.
This is Dr. Nick. I'm here at CES 2020 at the Digital Health Summit.